Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you how to recover gold from the USB connector. If you have seen some of my videos, you might recover that I had obtained this USB from an old motherboard by desoldering it with a heat gun. I was tempted with its gold plated pins, and so I finally decided to scrap it. It was quite easy. All I had to do to see these pins was to remove this metal casing. This metal casing is from some non-magnetic steel. But the inside of the USB is much more interesting. Today I decided to an easy way. I have torn down the plastics and then I pinched the pins with pinches. Gold plated are surprisingly only the ends of the pins. Here is the result of 3 minutes work. If only I had more of these. But remember, always try to sell it before you scrap it. It will make you so much more money. Okay, I think we are approaching to an end, so thank you very much for watching. You were awesome, watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching, you were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.